Folks, back again. Now we're still continuing on from a quest here. We will see here. What do we do? Right, we need to kill that. We need to kill that monster. Get to my boat.
Expedition of yours. We need you. Please, turn back.
The hull's strong, and one more rifle won't make a difference.
Mainlander, if the Red Death's real, we can't afford to lose you both.
Cassandra's warned.
Consider your warning delivered.
If there's nothing I can say, good luck.
Yep.
Hey, Mariner.
I'll meet you there. The Red Death is going.
Alright, Red Death. See you here. Some traps to the Red Death.
Boat of your size. I'll
catch up to you. Good to know. Not much further, Mainlander. When Auntie Stacy told others of her brush with the Red Death, they laughed at her. Then 2 weeks after, a full fishing boat never came back. From the beach, they saw the glow on the horizon. I've been looking to end the reign of the Red Death's terror my whole life. Wrecks all around it. There. You see it, right? Meet you there, and get prepared.
I see ya. Is that it?
It can't be. That's the Red Death?
Are you sure?
Think we can handle it? We could always call in the Marines.
Oh, ha ha. What do we say to all the folk back home? I meant this to be my last great adventure. Instead, if we tell the folk back at town, I'll be a laughing stock.
Would it really be that big of a deal?
You've no idea how pig-headed and relentless harbormen can be. Or maybe you do. The story will be told for generations.
We could just say we didn't find him.
If you'll back me up, I'm happy to do that. Let's go. I got this for you. Celebrate. I didn't think it would turn out like this.
Alright, little guy. I will be like that. I'm feeling we just killed a baby. I have a very good feeling we just killed a baby. Personally. And as soon as we go. As soon as we go, this shit don't. Holy shit! Holy shit, it's huge. I think it's adorable. Should've kept it. Ow. Sad right now. Should've captured it.
Wasn't supposed to be like this.
Is here, holy shit. Oh, we just killed his baby. Oh fuck. And she's out for revenge. I gotcha. Watch out. Oh, what? Clever girl. Clever girl. Red Dead is attacking a fort. Holy shit, what the hell did you do? Say we didn't find it. Is that the Red Death?
Find it.
What a relief. I figure if you did find the Red Death, you would be goners for sure.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, perhaps you'll find it next time.
Mariner.
Seems like the end of the road. Every time we've talked, you've given me a lot to think about. I've been stowing away gear and supplies for a final journey into the deep. But after all that, I just don't.
What's your plan?
I'm working on it. I mean, at the end of it all, what's worth doing in your final days? What's worth leaving behind?
Leave a legacy.
Do what you can to leave a legacy. Something to be remembered by.
I like the sound of that. No matter what happens or what goes down, you were a true friend.
Heads up.
I'm go ahead.
Oh, nothing.
Right there.
Hey, you Mariner.
Just need to make it through the day.
Talking to her like this.
Whatever.
Eat it. Paint shop's got it.
Fog.
All right, let's see here. Let's go here first. Oh, why not fast travel? I'm an idiot.
Something you need done?
Oh, no.
Whatever you say.
I'm not in this store wearing your badass coat here. I have to keep it forever. pretty. No, Maya.
Yes?
I've got those storage drives you asked for.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Just the two? Really? I somehow thought there were three.
I did notice a locked chest that I couldn't open. Maybe the last one was in there. Do you have the key?
Key? Chest? I'm afraid I don't know. You know what? This is fine. Just these two is fine. Well, you did your part, so I'll do mine. Thank you for recovering these.
Hey.
Yes?
Tell me about yourself, Faraday.
Yeah, Faraday.
I don't know why you care. I escaped the Institute, just like others here. Never had my mind wiped, thankfully. I like to think I came along right when Demon needed me. I found him before all this, before Acadia. He needed my help, though he refused to admit it. He's always been stubborn like that. Anyway, I've been by his side ever since, making sure he has everything he needs.
Sorry. Never mind.
Okay.
Okay. Right, let's go downstairs then.
So, I understand you've seen a good bit of our island. What do you think?
Quite beautiful.
It's kind of beautiful in its own way.
That's refreshing. Most don't view it the same. I'm glad someone else can see it. This island, with all of its danger and beauty, predates you and I. The ecosystem isn't what it once was, but it has adapted. And it will continue to adapt.
I can tell you're somewhere off the bat.
Long after we're gone. What's important, really important in the long run, is understanding it, and then passing that knowledge along to those who will follow us.
So, what exactly are you doing?
As much as I can, given limited resources. Cataloging specimens, observing evolutionary trends, compiling data for future generations. I should note that I'm not fully versed in human anatomy, but I'm your best chance of medical assistance should you require it. Since Dima has approved of you, I'm more than willing to offer help.
All right.
What can you tell me about Acadia?
It was originally a place of science. I like that about it. Feels like home in a way. I don't mean the Institute when I say home. More that, I don't know, that abstract feeling of belonging someplace.
Yep.
We all belong here, in our own way. Dima's to be thanked for that.
Mm. Can I help you?
Yes.
So, what's your story?
Similar to most here, I think. I fled the Institute feeling that anything else would be allowing myself to remain trapped, constantly in fear. I chose not to go into hiding, though. I felt to do that, I'd lose what makes me me. Does that make sense? If I lost my life, that'd be one thing. To lose my identity, that was too much to bear. Mm-hmm. Thankfully, it never came to that. So,
I'm here.
Here I am.
Hey there.
Can I help you?
Hey, doctor.
I could use a doctor.
Time to put my knowledge to the test, I guess. What is it you need a doctor for?
You do have some sort of medical experience, right?
Reading counts as experience, right? Or at least it's pretty close. Relax. I'm kidding. Mostly.
Could use some supplies, actually.
All that I have.
All that I have. Medical supplies, huh?
Can I help you?
Anyone? I'd like to help you with your research.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, that's thoughtful of you. Okay. What can we have you do? There's a flower native to this island. a species of the genus Aster that has survived remarkably well. It doesn't quite have the brilliance of color that I understand it once did before, well, before the war. I'm personally rather fond of them, but lately have been investigating secondary chemical properties they possess. If you could bring me additional samples, it would speed up my research. I can offer you a meager amount of caps, if that makes the idea more appealing.
I have some flowers for you.
I'm sorry, is this a...
Oh, sorry.
Hey there.
Can I help you?
Still collecting asters? What exactly is the point of all this?
A mix of sight. I also find them.
Okay.
Never mind.
That's
sorry,
fine. Skip
that, folks.
I'm sure we...
Alright, let's find more of those flowers then.
Sounds like you got the all clear. So what's your story?
What's your story?
I came here looking for Kasumi.
Oh, isn't that sweet of you? That Kasumi's a good enough kid, I suppose. A little confused, maybe. But then, aren't we all? Not that anyone's asking, but I'll tell you. It all gets easier to deal with when you realize none of it matters. What you are, where you came from, let go of all that, and life gets simple.
I hear you.
Yeah, I hear you.
Is that so? Huh. Most of the chumps here act like I'm out of my gourd. Good to know someone else sees it my way. Anyway, lately I've taken to amusing myself with trading. Don't have much to work with, but I'm always happy to make a good deal. Let me know if you need something.
All right.
I probably won't have it, but let me know anyway.
Yeah,
anything interesting you can tell me about Acadia?
God, no. We looked around this place. Death by boredom is a legitimate concern. So, come on. You want to do a little trading?
What's your story?
So, what's your story?
Me? No story here. Not one that matters, anyway. Like I said, it's not worth holding on to. Uh-huh. Nice of you to ask, though.
Hey.
All right, I'll do your damn trading.
Let's see what you got.
Let's do some business.
All right, let's do some trading here. As trade, that means I'll buy all your stuff, and you want to know what the hell you did. What the hell I sell all that stuff for?
Darn it! I got nothing to sell now!
Whoa, recon? Alright. Let's see here. Everything seemed to be perfect going well. Packs up. All your stamp packs.
All of them.
I assume you're not planning on staying long.
Got a problem?
Is there a problem with my being here?
Maybe. Maybe not. Acadia is only as secure as we make it. We take unnecessary risks, we get careless, and things can go bad.
Fast.
If there's a synth who needs a safe place, then we take them in. Let them live as a sin, without fear. You don't fit that description. That makes you an unnecessary risk. It's nothing personal. Minimizing our contact with outsiders is just practical.
What changed your mind?
Is there anything I can say or do to change your mind?
Just don't cause any problems. You want to buy something or what?
Sure.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All right.
Let's see what you got. Bought food.
Take a look.
Also supplies? Is everybody still? Is everybody here a merchant now? Everybody here's a goddamn merchant. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey. at his weapons? All right. There, dog. You far all the time, doggy.
That synth could be out there on his own. I hope you can find him quickly.
Your missing synth was jumped by cannibal trappers. He didn't survive.
That poor bastard. That synth came here to live in peace, and we failed him in the worst way possible. It's my fault. I should have gone out there to meet him. Damn it all. I'm glad we were able to bring some closure to the matter. You deserve this. And shall we say 200 caps?
You said this wasn't the first time a synth has gone missing.
Of course not. For someone without weapons or field training, crossing this island is deadly. Thanks again for your help. Be safe.
Ah, damn it. All right.
So you're that new fellow from the Commonwealth. It's so wonderful to meet someone from back home. I'm afraid Kasumi doesn't seem to want to discuss it, but how are things there?
Back home? You think of the Commonwealth as back home? Aren't you a synth?
Well, certainly. Why wouldn't I? It's where I came from. I would like to see it again someday, once things settle down here. Acadia is all well and good, I suppose. But honestly, it does get a bit boring.
If this is boring, I'd hate to see what you consider exciting.
Oh, aren't you a card? I'm sure I'll see you around. Do take care.
Talk to her again.
Hey there.
One day, I'm gonna get out there and see the rest of the world.
Excuse me.
You're new here too, huh? I mean, I haven't been here that long myself, honestly. I'd be dead right now if it weren't for Chase. Turns out it's pretty hard to live as a synth in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, it's a tough world out there.
It's a tough world. For everyone, not just synths.
I'm not saying it isn't. Just...
I'm talking to the boy.
Most folks don't want to kill you simply because you exist. I'll see you around, okay?
New guy, right?
Look, I'm not anybody worth talking to. My head is killing me. Now's not a good time.
What's wrong?
We're doing this anyway? Even after saying I don't want to talk? God. You try having somebody botch a mind wipe on you and see how it feels. Then get back to me, okay?
Sounds like you should get some help.
Yes, right. Brilliant. If only I'd thought of that and... Oh, I don't know. Gone someplace to see synths that could help me. Like, maybe Acadia?
Thanks so much for the advice.
Excuse me.
I'm really not up to chatting right now.
I need to talk to you.
Hi.
I need to talk to you. Look, it's no secret that I don't exactly trust outsiders. Anyone. But
what's this?
I need help. Kind of help that stays quiet. I have my own set of contacts, folks that warn me when things are about to go bad. And they're telling me that Chase screwed up. Something she did the last time she was in the Commonwealth got the Institute's attention, and they're on her trail. There's a courser sniffing around, and it won't be long before he finds Acadia. Can't let that happen. You've proven you can handle yourself. Can you stop him?
Done before.
Coursers? Wouldn't be the first time I've taken one down.
Shit. Should have guessed it, I suppose.
Coursers?
Alright. That means you're in, yeah?
I'll find him before he finds you. Don't worry.
I know this means you putting your life in danger for me. For us. I want you to know that it's not for nothing.
Did you need something?
I'd like to help you all.
Is there anything I can do?
You've already done enough. Thank you.
Tortures? Please.
Can't pick this.
Closers, please. Face ain't scarier than that. There's nothing special about them. They're just trying to stuff one and try to hide. Hit hard and fast. Don't want to stop. Hit them hard, you hit them fast. You don't let them give, you don't give them a second to breathe.
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us for
the Institute's gone, man. There's no one going back. Institute's gone. I don't know how to tell you this, man, but the Institute is gone. What? Run downhill to get his ass. Oh god.
Dejan.
Got a chill in my bones that won't come out. Too many nights out sleeping in the fog.
Look alive.
What?
Hey, Dejan.
Sure you want to be out and about in the dark, Captain?
Like I said, Corsus, not impressed. You kidding me? That was your best combat, Corsair? It's a joke, right? I'm pulling my legs here, right? Alright, let's go over here first. I want to do something here. Real quick, like. Wear sunglasses and make it look cool in the dark. daddy overgrown salamanders.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, sir.
That'd be like your load. That sounded weird. No. No. You stay away from me. And my load. God, that was terrifying.
Hey, Dejan.
Do you see anything?
Hey, Dejan.
An eye on the fall.
Jesus. Yeah. What did try to kill us on right now? So I think we should kill everything on this island. What did this try to kill us, man? let's get out of here. Let's get in this suit. Valentine's still there. All right, let's keep going. All right, let's do it.
Let's go.
Glitch out because I played this game too long. Probably is. Alright, last one, then I probably hit the hay. It's about 12, so. Maybe.
Hey, Deja.
Tell me you've got good news.
Don't worry. The Corsair's dead. You're safe.
That is good news. I know I was asking a lot, and I won't forget that you did it. If nothing else, you've earned yourself a discount. Thanks, friend. You want to buy something or what?
What can you tell me about Acadia?
It's smaller than I'd like it to be. But then, we don't exactly have the numbers to fill someplace larger. Makes it easier to defend, anyway. Forget it. Did you want something or not?
So, what's your story?
I guess there's no harm in talking about it. I escaped the Institute, found the railroad. They agreed to help me get out of the Commonwealth. Institute tracked them down and slaughtered them all. As far as I know, I'm the only one who got away. So, I'm here to make sure. You want to buy something or what?
Yeah, sure. Let's take a look.
It's not much, but it's...
It's not much, but what is all I'm going to do?
First escape, I had no idea what to do with myself. I was so lost, so scared. But I heard rumors of Chase and what she was doing, that she was bringing people to a safe place.
Mm-hmm.
A place just for us. And now here I am, for all it's worth.
So now you're here. What comes next?
I don't know. I really don't. I've just got to keep telling myself I'm better off here than dead.
He's while bushing
did
down.
Did you need something?
Never mind.
All right.
I'll talk to her later. Isn't that a question I need to do right now? You have the farm, it's yours. Do what you want with it.
Hey, Captain. What's up?
Your thoughts?
You ain't as green as I thought.
Oh, nothing.
Fine.
You ain't as green as I thought. You people. These are so pretty thick here. They fix more of this stuff. Let me get out of here.
Proper tools, the things I can do.
What do we got to sell here, real quick? Melee, this melee weapon's holding me down. And a bit of that. A bit of meat, obviously.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
You're from the Commonwealth, right?
That's fire.
Captain's dance. So you're the captain's dance. Come on. Whatever the hell that means. I gotta have these two here.
Carry Vim, too. And before you ask, Vim is an Islander favorite. But it may pack more punch than the stuff you're used to.
Can you take my order?
Certainly.
I should take my order.
Vim. Hmm. That's what's called. First of all.
Mitch.
Everyone, make way.
Did you really kill the Queen? The mariner said he did.
Don't pester him, Debbie. Of course he did. Now this is what a badass looks like. I fear we had you all wrong.
Well, Captain Avery didn't.
Right. Holier than thou Avery got the right of it. And thanks for reminding me. Here's a round on the house.
Bomb of Avery? He's one of
What's your beef with Avery?
Avery was born on the island, but she left for a good long spell. Didn't come back until, well, 10, 11 years ago? And since then, she's been trying to make us adopt all sorts of mainland nonsense. I ain't arguing she doesn't do good, or her heart being in the right place, but we change what ain't broke.
Awful friendly.
That's awfully friendly of you.
We have mainlanders coming in and out all the time. Worst of a lot of thieves or murderers. And the others we find floating face down in the harbor. But not you.
Mitch, I mean, since you did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family business.
Sir, Mitch is too damn proud. But we're worried about Uncle Ken.
Anything for a family? Hello?
What's wrong with his uncle?
Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. The last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats he is.
Mitch sent him some of the fog condensers? So he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
But the campground's got to be swarming with God knows what. Listen, it shames me to ask it. Oh, but he is my kin. Could you...
He is my blood.
Check
he's
up on his... him? And find some way to drag his hide back here. I'll pay, of course.
Let's see what happened here.
The island's dangerous. My services won't come cheap.
If you look into it, I can throw some supplies in to help in the fog. The plank ain't exactly flush with caps.
What if he doesn't come?
What if he won't come back?
Well, then at least check up on him, right? I'll pay the same regardless.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, inland. Look out, he loves his traps.
Alright. Go to Uncle Ken, huh? My raptors. Hell, Jurassic World. You and your raptors.
Bertha.
Mister, I have to talk to you. I got 14 and a half caps. I want to hire you.
What's the job?
I'll bite. What's the job?
Harbormen don't belong on this dock. If we keep clinging here, we'll bleed out and die. To get better, to grow stronger, we need land. Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power lines that connect to the old wind farm. If you clear the land, Harbormen can wire up the condensers. Make it safe from the fog.
How do you know that?
How do you know all of this?
My father was a mechanic. A good one. Before the fog took him.
You know, you're quite a remarkable girl.
If you say so. I just don't want this pier to kill what's left of my kin. I know the money's a joke, but if my friends can resettle, I'm sure they'd do anything for you, and owe you big. Please, help.
All right.
That out of time.
Hey there.
That must be 30 years? More? Since someone did the dance like you? Old Longfellow knows what he's doing.
It was becoming nuts to be fishing in this pond. One day, big
one. Rose is a mainlander too.
Detect. Shall we head to the
hotel? If we keep standing in this radiation, we're going to get separated.
pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, sir. Traveling with you is proving to be quiet.
Ah, there you are. You're the one I want to talk to.
Thanks, Mainlander.
Okay.
Gonna be okay now?
As long as we keep the fog condensers working, we should be as safe as you can be on this island. Glad that's over.
I just want to trade a few things.
Maybe that's all of them for now. It looks like we've got some fog condensers down. This place is gonna be a magnet for the island's creatures until we get them fixed.
I'm gonna fix them.
How do we fix them?
Probably just broken wiring. A little spot welding is usually all it takes. If you watch my back, I can do the repairs.
I'll help you repair them.
Sounds good. If we work together, we can get them fixed faster.
I'd like to trade some items.
Improve this thing a lot better.
See is what you get.
It's probably wondering what the hell I'm doing here. Alright, I do that. Take someone from 50 now, like an office now, what the hell's wrong with us? What the hell's wrong with us? It's not my outfit. You know, like things, most things, everything changed. Some for the best, some for the worst, some just odd. Whoa. That's what I want. Know what to do now.
It could have been a lot worse. Thanks for the help. We should be safe enough with the fog condensers all working again.
A smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you... What? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
What? What's coming?
Who knows this time? I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick! Do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon.
Thank you.
defend the visitor center the best I can, sir. Corpses here. Oh yeah, sure. I do all the work where you pick your carry. Yeah, sure.
Not bad. Mitch was a good boy to send you. But still, time to go. Goodbye. Goodbye. Before you attract more of them.
Alright, give it a whirl.
Mitch sent me to bring you home. Safely. Please, go to Far Harbor.
This is my home. And what? You want me to huddle like a beggar in Far Harbor? I can't just leave.
You have a living family that cares about you. Are you just gonna turn your back on them?
I am an old man. I just want to live out my youth.
Yeah, I would understand. Alright, let's give it a whirl.
Just consider this a vacation. You'll come back later. When it's safe.
You are so persistent. Fine. You happy? You've chased me from my home. I'll pack my things.
Woods here. Get more room to shoot this and let's shoot them. Just a no man's land.
Hmm.
lets me leave my home. Hope you're happy. Goodbye to me, I did it. Terrible, Uncle loves his traps. He's always on, he's a bit old. He kind of started to live out there for his days. But he's almost finally got left, so I ain't gonna let him die there as a damn fool. Damn uncle, I'm not gonna let him die out there like some damn fool. He's on my family die, an idiot. You drag his dumb ass back here. You drag his dumb ass back here. Yeah, that sounds like my nephew. Sounds like my nephew. Now we should go. I want to split him different. Alright, you convince me. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, you convince me. Let's get out of this dump. Back up. My land. Thank you. these things hurt. Which seems a lot easier. Most of that up. Let's put some bungalow house here if I can. Alright, then we're gonna do it this old fashioned way. Let's make this a small one. Move in the shower. Alright. Now we just put one bed in there. And again, there's some more spun tiny little bungalows here. Probably the most I could build is three. That's a bit high. Yeah, Spider-Man. Let's see where those walls. Ah, back down there. Pretty standard living here. And probably one more bungalow right here. Actually, I should probably put maybe two more here. Let's put one more here. Who's in the shower? And this person gets the fancy bungalow. Be a two-bedroom with this one. Here's the singles. The others are singles, so this one will be... Let's see here. Oh.